previously.
And some stuff happened that made me really salty.
And so we go.
Hello friends, my name's Lunernight, and welcome back to Slay the Spire! The last episode we played a seated run, because I was tilted as fuck. So now let's do an actual Ascension 2 run. So yeah, let's do it. I'm hungry. I need to order me some food, or like make me some food, or order me food because I'm lazy. Ooh. Yes, please. Thank you. He brought me back. I totally defeated the first boss. Fuck you. Alright, so we've got fires down every path. This one's got 2, 3. Ooh, 1, 2. It's still got 3. Wow. This one's got a late shop. I'd kind of really like to go that way. And an extra elite. I want to bypass these shops, go up that elite path, and go that way. So, let's do it. Yo. I hate you guys. Huh. Okay. Oh, thank God. I'll do it. Fuck, you have an ice cream. Kind of want to save my money for the other shop. Though I might take out a strike. Yeah. Okay. Oh, no. Not skip. Okay. Grab this. Oh, hell yes. Insta-kill knob. That's legit. Ooh. Distraction. Hell yeah. Recall. Grab those keys right away. Now the chest. The chest, I might not grab the key. Just saying. Ooh, I should have did this and then did that. Oh well. Too late now. Dagger throw. Okay. Ow. Your turn, dude. That make me weaker, less able to defend myself. It's just rude. Okay. Why not? Go for it. Ugh, God. Ooh. That still doesn't help me. Jesus. Duh. die. I need to kill you next turn. Otherwise, I will die. Oh, shit. Let's just pretend that didn't happen. Let's just start all over. Hello, friends. My name is Lunernight, and welcome back to Slay the Spire. We're gonna do the ascension for the Silent Level 2, and I wanna do great. So yeah, let's do it. One, two, three, four. I like that path. One, two, three. That's a lot of elites. It's four elites. Holy shit. One, two. You know what? I think I'm gonna go. Ooh, if I go this way, grab this elite here, but I can't get those fires, so I'm just gonna go this way and say fuck it. So let's go. It'd be cool to get an elite again. Or not again. I don't know what you're talking about. I think it lets me to take poison. What do you guys think? Let's do Crippling Cloud. Okay. Noxious Fumes. Alright. Pushing poison pretty heavy on me, dude. Let's upgrade. Crippling Cloud or Noxious Fumes? Noxious Fumes. Better returns. Alright. Yo! I really want that deadly poison. But, like. I don't know, man. I just feel like I need to save my money for something else. So I'm gonna go. Thanks, though. Hey. Bye. I hate you. Ooh, caltrops. You guys know I can't not take caltrops, right? Like, that is my, like, one of my favorite cards. And we're gonna go this way. Yo. Great start. All right. Your turn, dude. Okay. Ooh. And you're gonna die now, so let's kill you. Okay. All right. Ooh, an incense burner. Hell yeah. And 1,000 cuts. Okay. What do we got? I'm gonna take Mummified Hand. Got some powers in my deck now.
Caltrops.
Okay. Fuck you. Fuck you again, and I'll defend twice. I should have hit one of you instead. I don't know why I didn't. Okay. Boop. And boop. I'll take it. But I'm. Hell yeah. Awesome. You're dead. Go away. Are you serial right now? Another Caltrops? Oh. Yo. Okay. Don't mind if I do. Your turn. Okay, awesome. And I'm pretty sure you're dead, so the incense burner doesn't even matter. A little sad I actually got that. Ooh. Oh my god. Hell yes. That is being upgraded as soon as possible. I will take that too. Yo, my main man, what up? Wait, who am I fighting? Slimes. I'm gonna get this. And I'm gonna rest here, because I have no health. And I'm fighting slimy baby. So let's go. Why I did that. In my turn. Ugh. All right. In my turn. Okay. Okay. Not gonna die. Get pretty close though. All right. Oh shit. I am rather upset about what just happened. All right, I'm a save and quit. Why is my light being like super dark? What the hell? All right, noxious fumes, and we'll go ahead and strike. Whatever. Caltrops, cloud, and a strike. Thousand cuts, neutralize, strike, and defend. And I should have used this. Okay. 14. Okay. I don't want him to split with this much health. So that means I'm gonna do one less attack on him. I shouldn't split this turn, so Caltrops. Okay, this won't split him. Good. Now he is gonna split next turn. But with much more desirable health. I'm just gonna attack first turn. Oh my god, I have Incense Burner. Hallelujah. Ugh, 17 split. It's awful. Okay. Oh, fuck off with this. Fucking die, you stupid slime bitches. Oh, that was a frustrating fight. Okay, what do we got here? Ooh, Storm of Steel. I don't really, didn't really work with my deck though. I really want this one, but I really don't want to discard any cards. I need my cards. What's the point of having energy if I don't have the cards to play them? Let's grab this. And proceed on my merry way. Okay. What fuckhole is gonna fuck me now? Alright. I don't have the green or the blue, so yeah. One. Two, three, four. I like this direction a lot. Yeah, let's go this way. Yo. I'm not happy to see you. Oh, brother. Oh, brother. What am I fighting? The collector? Yep. Okay. I'm a survivor of this catalyst here. Noxious fumes. Caltrops and Caltrops. Holy shit. I can play my whole hand. Your turn, dude. Yeah. Fucking heals. There's another shot. Oh well. My leg is cold. It's like just my right leg too. And it's just cold up on my thigh. How strange. Ooh. I need to steal dice. In the dice. Grab it. Ooh. I'm gonna get the relic this time, even though I probably won't use it. Create two random skills. I like that idea. Two defense. That wasn't the best skills he could have. If I save and quit and come back, will he upgrade the same skills if I get that? Or will he have a completely different shop? I've never tried. If he upgrades to defense again, I mean, it's not the worst thing. Alright. You know what? I think I actually went Art of War instead. I know Art of War kind of sucks, but I don't always play a bunch of attacks during my turn. I mostly just rely on poison and, Caltrops. So let's grab Art of War. I know, I'm crazy. So. Cloud. Just fumes. And I'm not going to play any attacks. Drops. Ooh. Catalyst you, that's gonna kill you. Strike you. And get two defense. Won't get an extra energy next turn, but whatever. You're gonna die. Cool. 3 weak and gain 14 block. I really like Wake Sleep. Sweep. Oh, I wish I could get some designation with all this poison I got going on. I'm gonna skip. Okay. Grab this, and I'm actually going to poison you. Yeah. Okay. Awesome. Shit. Oh, well. And you're dead. Yay. Okay. Yeah, that's the stuff. Catalyst. Triple the enemy's poison. Yo! My man. Actually, rather happy to see you today. Go right on ahead. And I got the Emerald Key. Hell yeah. I won't block as much as I should. Hey. Alright. Let's do this first. Let's do that next. And do this last. Aw, I'm gonna waste my... I forgot about my buffer. Alright. It's fine. Okay. Your turn. All right, let's do this. Ooh. All right, I'm gonna grab the Sapphire Key. And What am I fighting? It's with the card. It's with my other caltrops. Oh, you. How's it going? I'm gonna waste my first buffer. You. Oh well. Ugh. Horrible place to triple that, but you know what, whatever. Could have been worse. Yep. Another ooh, a backstab. Backstab with Jax. Well, it's not Jax, but, you know, whatever. Fighting next. Ooh, I got two question marks. I have a possibility of restoring health, so let's upgrade my backstab. I'm probably going to upgrade my neutralize next, depending on what I get. Ooh, a Juzu bracelet. I don't think I could have got much better than that. Oh my gosh. Happy flower. But this does mean I have to sleep here. Which sucks, but whatever. Okay. So first things first. Apply some poison. Cloud. Backstab. And we're gonna get this. Yeah. My turn. Alright. And neutralize. Noxious fumes. Have some fins here. Awesome. Cuts. Caltrops. Caltrops. And go ahead. Am I really? Alright, you're a game, dude. I don't know why I'm even bothering doing this. You are so dead. Poison is literally double your health. That's nice. Oh my god. I don't know what that noise was. I'm sorry. And I'm fighting Tonu and Deka. Oh, this is a great day. Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4. Got all the keys. 2, 2, 3, 4. Kind of like this route better. It's got a lot of question marks. I don't like question marks. Question marks are fun. And I have the Juzu bracelet. Ah! I'm so excited! Ah! Let's just hope nothing goes wrong. I didn't say that. Okay. Caltrops. Crippling Wild. Backstab. Triple your poison. Okay. Corpse explosion doesn't do me any good right here, but like, yeah. Still fucking awesome. And poison stab? I'll take a poison stab. Oh boy. Oh boy. Okay. Yep. Yeah, this fight is over. I'm so excited for this run. It's going so well. Let's not fuck it up with other things. All right. Down. Watch the fumes, gal drops, poison strike, backstab, slice, strike, and whatever. Oh my boy. Get rid of this. Block. It's fine. Full block. Okay. Oh yeah, I don't discard my hand. Holy shit. Oh, fuck you and your rap. You are so dead now. Okay. I need to stop freaking out like a schoolgirl. Ooh. What do I have that you would like? What about a strike? You can have my strike. Card removal. Whatever. Smith the card. Corpse explosion. Duh. Okay. I'm gonna fight the elite. I'm gonna regret this, but I'm gonna fight the elite. Alright, so I need to kill you guys as quickly as I can. Very nice. Survive this defend. I'm actually gonna backstab you. Oh, I can just kill you. Okay. Are you serious? Okay. Just fumes, caltrops, crippling cloud. And I'm gonna hold on to this catalyst. I'm just gonna go back to one, but whatever. Okay, you're gonna die, which is awesome. I'm actually gonna corpse explosion you, so you'll do damage to her. Poison you again. Catalyst. Strike. I'm gonna use my buffer. Oh god. You're dead. Okay. That was lovely. I don't want any of these. Thank you, though. Got a blood vial. What are you gonna give me today? Oh my god, you're giving me a treasure chest? Ah, a gift! Enjoy! You gave me ginger? Oh, that's so sweet! Ah, he cares about my health. Oh my gosh. And I got a toxic egg. And oh my god. Get my neutralize. Okay, let's go this way. And you got a little shop buddy. Ah, I can't get stuff that I want, but that's okay. It was nice to see you, though. I might grab this. Wait, do I have another shop along the way? I've got another question mark. Grab this. Later, dude. Okay, caltrops, deadly poison. I'm gonna keep my backstab. And I get my extra energy next turn. Okay, 1,000 cuts. Glad I kept that extra energy. Neutralize. Backstab. I kept my buffer, so I'm not really worried about that. Okay, your turn. Alright. Poison stab. Deadly poison. And I can strike you with this. Turn. Okay, my hand is full. Just fumes. Slice. Let's go ahead and discard a defense so I can get more cards. Strike. Turn. Oh, I should have played that defend. Oh well. Oh, buddy. Old pal. You're so dead. Keep that. I might get prepared. Because I retain my hand now, so I have extra cards. I'm gonna grab it prepared, it's upgraded. Smith the card. Smith my survivor, I use it all the time. What have you got for me? How much do I heal? We get one more card. That's 5 times 3. It's 15. Okay. What have you got for me? I'll grab that. Ooh, enlightenment would really help. Nash is 0, I'm gonna take it. Okay. And I can upgrade it immediately. Alright guys, let's do this shit. I'm gonna save all of my stuff. I have no money, but that's fine too. Take damage anyway, so go ahead. Well, I shouldn't have done that. Okay, I'm gonna start this over. I've already messed up. I shouldn't have blocked because then I'll Well, I guess it doesn't matter, does it? Okay, start with you. Nash, oh god. Are you serious right now? All I gotta do is survive. Nah. I don't really want to discard my catalyst, but I know that I'll get it back. Oh, I have an attack. Shit. Oh well. Oh, this is gonna be painful. All right, a little bit more and you're dead. Oh my god. Okay. The thump. A deep pulsing dread can be felt throughout the room. Is this the heart of the spire? The source of this evil? You prepare your daggers. You deal 810 damage. The heart squirms and bleeds, but ultimately is still pounding. Are your mightiest attacks not elite enough? You ask yourself, have I been here before? The heart pulses louder and louder as your consciousness begins to fade. A sudden burst of energy emanates from inside of you, jolting you awake. The heart retreats upward. A large door is revealed in its place. I forgot that there was a shop on the way. Okay. Last upgrade. Let's do this. Let's upgrade a defend. I feel like I'm gonna need it. Hey, buddy. I can't buy anything from you, but thanks for, like, being here for me and shit. Okay, now I just gotta deal with these fuckers. Alright, so. Start with this. In my turn. Okay. Can I get corpse explosion on you? Alright, I know he's gonna attack me for a lot of damage, but if I hit this guy first, I can do this, and then hit this guy again, I can defend, and I can survive her. And gain some regen. I need corpse explosion on this guy. Okay, so you're gonna do 20, you're gonna do. So I need a corpse explosion on this guy, or 21. Are you 50% more? What am I talking about? This is gonna kill you. Okay. Thank you for the bag of preparation. I wish you'd give me a resting sight. This is okay. I know whenever I play a card, I take a damage. Whenever I play a card, you take a damage now, too. Ooh. I'm gonna keep this. Might need it. Okay. Okay, your turn, dude. Yeah, whatever.
I'm terrified. So defend. Defend. Because I need to keep, I need to keep my buffer for this attack. Ash. Slice. Poison stab. And I can play one more card. It's gonna be strike. And my turn. Okay. That's
36 damage.
Okay. Ah, fuck your void. Got a defend. Neutralize. Play two more cards. It's gonna be a strike. And I can't play anything else. And you're ethereal, you'll disappear anyways. So, do my turn. Oh, are you serious? I take 2 damage now? Oh, Christ. Well, that was a good run. Dude is just too tough. I don't... Okay, wait a minute. If I triple the poison earlier... I wanna try this again. I don't wanna give up just yet. Okay. Strike. Start with defense. Play 1,000 cuts. Poison stab. And backstab. Whatever. Alright, I need a defense again. Cannot afford to take damage from him. Mash. Him again. Slice. Strike. One more strike. Okay, my turn. Here's my buffer. Okay. Okay. Caltrops. Neutralize. Deadly poison. Okay. It's alright. I can do this. Can't do this. I have no defense cards. I have no way to defend myself. Okay. Need to keep a defense. I can get lower later. I need to keep a defense now. Or I can get lower now. I need to keep a defense for later. I can't talk. I'm jittery as fuck. Okay. Start with defend. Hold on to Wraith form. Play 1,000 cuts. Backstab. Okay. It's fine. How did I get in Venom Line? That's what I want to know. Gosh. Strike. Poison stab. Slice. Strike. And when I prepare. Alright. Now what? Send any defense in my hand. Poison stab. Hold up. I need to figure out how I got in Venom. I need in Venom again. Or something. I don't know. You're just gonna give me Wraith form again? You are. How did I get in Venom last time? Okay. I'm not gonna use the power potion yet. I'm gonna wait on that. Ugh. I don't need the extra card in my hand right now. So lock. 1,000 cuts. Give me a poison stab this time, that was nice of you. Backstab. Poison stab. My turn. Okay. And see, that's where it was. How did I change that though? What is the deciding factor on? What changes that from Wraith form to in Venom? Okay. Let's try on the third turn and see what happens. If I don't play any attacks first turn. But I have all my strength on the first turn. Alright. So it's Wraith form right now. For some reason. Okay, so if I drink this now, it's in Venom, for some whatever reason. Why do I have 3 messages? Hello?
little late for that, don't you think?
Okay. I defend. I defend again. I use corpse explosion. I'll have an extra energy next turn to do something with. Okay. Still have survivor to defend. Play poison stab. Play slice. Strike. Strike. End my turn. I'll survive with the slimed. Oh, fuck you. Okay. Survivor. Slimed. Neutralize. Strike. Just strike. And then neutralized. Fuck. And I don't want to start this fight over again. I can't not. Okay. It's fine. How did I get so far last time? How did I get up to so much, poison. Holy shit, I can't talk. Okay. So, defend. 1,000 cuts. Poison stab. Backstab. And for whatever reason, on the third turn, it becomes in Venom. And that's what I'm going for. So. Defend. Panache. I want to keep the defense. Prepared. Okay. I'm gonna go ahead and gain the dexterity on this turn. Bend. Poison stab. Slice. Corpse explosion. Need the wraith form. The venom doesn't help. I need the wraith form. I can get it on the second turn. If I get it on this turn, it doesn't matter. Okay. Defend. 1,000 tets. I got Caltrops the first time, didn't I? This is intense, man. I think I can do it. I just gotta figure the fuck out how. Alright, so if I wait too long, it's in Venom. If I get it now, it won't be zero. I don't want that. I want this. Let's go ahead and grab it. I'm an idiot. If I can use it next turn, it means I can keep my buffer. I'll have to consider that. Where'd my sound go? Do you guys hear it? No idea what's going on. It's just silent. What the hell? Did I break my sound? No, I'm still recording. I don't even know. Okay. Oh. Oh, that's interesting. So it changed on 2 as well. Alright, hold up. Need the Wraith form for this turn and the turn after it. And then I can use the buffer after that.
Okay.
So, start with this. Defend and use. That didn't happen. You didn't see that. I'm an idiot. Okay. Continue. God. Okay. Drink this. Grab Wraith form. Because I'm dumb. I'm going to defend. And do 1,000 cuts. Interesting. I'm going to get extra energy next turn. For the Wraith form. I don't want to waste my buffer. So, defend. Wraith form. And panache. And I don't want to lose my buffer, so defend. Okay. Can I block 12 damage? Not without the other defend. I shouldn't have used panache. Oh my god. It's not enough though. Alright, let's get rid of this burn. If we use prepared. Shit. Okay. I don't know where my sound went anyways, so this was awkward. Alright, so grab the Wraith form first turn, use it second turn, don't use panache. Because I need the block to keep my buffer. Alright, we got a plan. We're formulating a plan. Don't accidentally use it. If I prepare now... You'll probably get panache. Get rid of these two strikes. There we go. Alright. So we're gonna defend and use Wraith form. And yeah. Awesome. Now we're gonna grab a lot of defense. We'll probably do it without losing dexterity too. If I do this, and then this, and then this. Ah, it's not enough. Shit, okay. Well, at least now I know. Sorry I keep saving and quitting, but I want to kill this heart so bad, and I have a great deck. Okay, so. We have formulated a plan. Grab this. Defend. Wraith form. We are... I'm an idiot. Try again. I want to use Wraith form there. I want to wait a turn. So, grab Wraith form, don't use it. Defend, 1,000 cuts. You're going to be prepared, get rid of 2 strikes, and use the panache. And I'm not going to do anything else because I want an extra energy next turn. So in my turn. Not that I know what I'm going to do with that extra energy, but whatever. Okay. Now. We are going to use this. No, we're not going to use that. We're going to Wraith Form. Hey, what's up? This is recording stuff. We're going to defend. And we're going to use Wraith Form. And then we're going to end my turn. This is going to lower my dexterity, but it's all right. I'm going to grab the speed potion. Gain some block. Discard this stays because I don't care. We're going to gain some more block. And corpse explosion. And in my turn. Okay, you're going to buff. I'm going to defend. Now I'm going to poison you. Poison you again. Poison you again. And slice you. And strike you once. In my turn. Okay. I can use my buffer on this one. Can't lose my buffer. Only play one card. Caltrops it is. In my turn. What is 3 times 12? Get my calculator out for this shit. Come on. You can do it. Load. Pardon me for a second while I try and do math on the computer. 3 times 12 is 36. Oh, God. I have 1 health left. Okay. Okay.
It's okay.
All right. Let's get the Wraith form. We're not going to use it yet. I want to defend. Thousand Cuts. And in my turn. Okay. Now. I can use my buffer if I defend first. How did I do that? Nash. It's fine. Okay. I don't know why it's so quiet all of a sudden. I'm sorry. It's just like I've got sound on and I've got music on. I don't know what's happening. All right. My turn. Don't even care. Don't even care. Okay. Oh, fuck. I didn't see the Caltrops was available to play. Fuck me. What? All right. I could use this next turn. What do I mean to get this turn? People texting me. Okay. There's just nothing I can do, is there? God damn it, phone, shut up. Well, is there anything I can do to salvage this? You know what? This is giving me a headache. Oh, there's my sound. God damn it. I'll try again tomorrow. Yeah, I probably will. And I unlocked Ascension 3, so all's good. All's good. I completely forgot that I was doing Ascension. Oh, Jesus Christ.
That was so bullshit.
Oh, God. Okay. Oh, now that I have a headache and a half, thank you guys so much for watching this long-ass video. I will see you in the next episode of whatever I decide to make. Lunernight signing out.